doing? Are you trying to burn the house down?
Gary! No fires in the house! What are you doing?
Why are you cooking marshmallows?
Get out of the toilet!
He was separate, but he kept on dancing all night.
You try, admit, but you just can't get the feeling inside. You know it, and I can see it in your eyes. You and me, you're smooth as mother.
Hi, so this is my niece. She came home from school today crying because a few girls told her she was ugly. So, I decided to take her to get her first haircut. And no, I'm not saying the solution to others calling you ugly is going out and fixing yourself, because you're perfect and anyone that tells you otherwise has a problem with themselves. She genuinely just needed a haircut, and I knew it would make her feel pretty.
But if she tells me they do it again, I will come slash her tires.
I'm gonna take the next card down, the seven of diamonds. Watch, I'm gonna do the exact same thing.
I have to bite down that too.
Okay.
Ooh.
Ooh. Okay.
What? What the fuck?
What? Leon's
like, what the fuck? What?
What?
No!
What?
No!
This is the world record alpha toothpaste science experiment. Here we go.
In three, four,
oh my God.
Go!
Oh!
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 Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh!
Oh!
Oh!
Oh! My God!
It comes alive at midnight. My mama doesn't trust him. He's only here for one thing, but
this is for Rachel, you big, fat, white, nasty, smelling, fat bitch. Why you took me off the motherfucking schedule with your trifling, dirty, white, racist ass, big, fat bitch, oompa loompa body ass bitch? I'm coming up, sir, and I'm gonna beat the fuck out of you.
We in that say, ho, we in that say. We in that say, ho, we in that say. We in that the same hall, we in that.
Wait, oh yes, wait a minute, Mr. Postman. Wait, hey, Mr. Postman. Oh yes, wait a minute, Mr. Postman.
Yes.
Hey.
We in that the same hall, we in that the same. We in that the same hall, we in that the same.
Seen my son?
Oh God,
Timmy!
That mother's adrenaline is kicking in.
Timmy!
I can see every equation.
Excuse me, ma'am. Have you seen my son? He's about this tall, clearly gay, but we haven't had the talk.
I love it when you call me señorita. I wish it wasn't so damn hard to leave you, but every touch is ooh la la la, just ooh la la la. Ooh.
knew this bitch named Becky. She liked to talk real sexy, nasty bitch. I had to tell her she gon' stop, cause everybody know that she a thot. Fucking nasty bitch, but this shit don't stop.
You guys think I'm playing? Look at my chin and my cheek. You want to know what that's from? He literally thinks I'm his mom. He wants nothing to do with dogs. Nips. Get him, Bauer. Bauer. Get some. No? Okay. He's just going to be a mama's boy forever.
Yeah, Frappuccino. Full milk to the first line. Vanilla bean powder. Ice. Cream base. Lid. Blend. Strawberry puree all over the cup. Pour it in the cup. A little more puree. Whipped cream. A little more strawberry puree. The lid. There you have the It Frappuccino.
Y'all, I'm watching Peter Pan. Look at this part. She feeling herself. And then she looked down and she see, damn, I'm thick. Then she like, what? I'm healthy?
My last made me feel like I would never try again. But when I saw you, I felt something I never felt. Come closer, I'll give you all my love. If you treat me right, baby, I'll give you everything.
I'm an underrated shoe designer, check.
Let's go. Snapbacks and tattoos, snapbacks and tattoos. Nice whips, fly chicks, all that, cause cat.
Splish, splash, I was taking a bath. On about a Saturday night. Yeah, rub and rub, just relaxing in the car. Thinking everything was alright. When I stepped on the top, bucket on the floor. I wrapped the towel around the other.
This is for everyone who doesn't believe it was me singing.
So I've been trying to figure out this math problem that says x plus u equals 15. And I've come to the conclusion that x would have to be 5 because u is definitely a 10. Please date me, I'm Lauren.
Hello everyone, my name's Matt. Young Tubesock on TikTok. Oh fuck.
Oh no, I got a disease walking around through your neighborhood, spreading all my fleas. Everybody's like, what you got? I'm like, STDs. They like, you so fucked up, I'ma call the police.
We in not to say, ho, we in not to say. We in not to say, ho, we in not to say.
McDonald's McNuggets. Start with that chicken breast. Go ahead and cut it up into little cubes, and we're going to blend it in batches, and we're going to pulse it.
You could use a grinder if you have one, but I don't have one. I'm guessing a lot of you don't have one. You could use a blender, works just as good. Season the meat with a bunch of salt and pepper. And then the key to shaping your nuggets is to keep your hands wet so it doesn't stick to you. So you feel me? We made a few McDonald's shakes, and you know, we went off with some dinosaurs, made a country. And look at that. I don't know what that is. That went into the freezer for like 2 hours. For the dry mix, we're going to go flour, cornstarch, salt, pepper, onion powder, garlic powder. Mix it up. For the wet batter, we're going to go eggs, half a cup of water, fourth cup of cornstarch, and whip that up. Then once your nuggets are hard, we're going to go dry, wet, and then leave on there. And then once you do that, you're going to heat up some oil. Once it bubbles around the stick, the wood, the chopstick, fuck. Throw them into the oil. Make sure they don't stick to each other. Fry them for about 2 minutes each side. Take them out, and you got chicken McNuggets. Yes, sir.
Hey, honesty prank, fake $100 bill. Let's go. Oh, shoot, $100. What the fuck? Oh, $100, yo, baby. No, yes, bro, sir.
You best give me my money, man.
Hey, bro, that's my money, dude.
My
bro, that was my money, bro.
I dropped that in my pocket, man. I've been sitting here working out for a hot minute.
Bam, I just had that money. I just dropped it.
Works,
hey, all right, you know what? Take a look at that money since it's your money anyways.
Too,
all right, take a look at it. All right, you got it?
Whatever.
Yeah, look at you, idiot. Yeah, idiot.